Secondary education is the education of students from grades 6 through 12. The kids at that level really are making huge decisions about what kind of person they're going to be. At that point, we are helping them to become citizens, we're helping them to become adults, we're giving them the skills they need to be able to be independent, the skills they need to make a difference.
FGCU's secondary education program is designed to produce high-quality graduates who have a love of learning and they're capable of passing that love of learning onto their students. We offer degrees in secondary math, secondary biology, and secondary social science.
All of them learn the pedagogy and the content that they need to become effective teachers in middle school and high schools. They'll learn how to manage a classroom, the specifics of how to teach those particular disciplines, either biology, math, or social science.
It's not just education classes and how I should manage my classroom, but it's also intertwining the subject that I am most passionate about. It's really important to me that I have that in my degree.
Once you are part of the College of Education, you will take multiple courses in everything from special education to English as a second language education to your content area.
The teachers really try to appeal to everyone's different learning styles. We'll have discussions one day, we do group work, field experience, and they really incorporated a lot of different elements so everyone, you know, has the opportunity to learn as much as they possibly can.
From the first time that they enter the College of Education, they're out in various field experiences, and then you'll do your student teaching in your senior year.
They are working with a classroom teacher in their subject area.
You'll do your level one student teaching. Well, you'll do it 2 days a week, and then the second semester you'll do 5 days a week of student teaching.
In the beginning, they're watching the teacher and teaching a few classes, but by the end of that, it's full takeover, so they're experiencing the workday and the teaching load just like their classroom teacher does.
We believe that the more time that you are with children and with teachers, the more you'll have the ability to learn about how this all works.
They definitely make it fun, and I think they really do a good job with teaching us the material and helping us with things that we actually will need in order to be teachers.
They help us out with whatever we need, and they're very accommodating. They're helping me become the best teacher that I can be.